Raimundo Diaz. 6 years ago, he was the biggest gun smuggler in North America.
I remember him. He supplied weapons to the Mexican drug cartels.
Yeah, a lot of those weapons were stolen from the U.S. military.
I seem to recall that you took him down, Agent Torres.
It was a joint ATF-NCIS op. I went undercover as Carlos Salazar.
How'd you get in his inner circle?
Through his cousin, Maria. She wasn't in the gun business, but she and Diaz were very close. They would get together every Sunday for family dinners. I posted Salazar, and we started dating.
So, a toast to Maria and Carlos.
I would see him every Sunday night. Took a while, but eventually I earned his trust. He cut me in on a few deals, and that was the only evidence I needed to take him down. Then he was deported to Mexico to serve a life sentence.
So how's he out?
$1 million bribe to the guards. 36 hours ago, according to the prison warden.
So in other words, a convicted killer with access to serious firepower is hunting you.
No, not me. Carlos Salazar. He never found out I was a fed. He's looking for a ghost.
For now, if he's killing people to find you, probably won't be long until he does.
Then we better find him first.
Casey.
Thank you.